Okay, so we have Pratima Manohar from the Urban Vision, and we could start with a little bit about the Urban Vision. What exactly is this brand and what does it do?
So the Urban Vision is a social venture, and our big goal is to think about how to make cities more livable. So we call ourselves a think, do, tank, because we don't just want to kind of create the vision, we actually want to go out and build.
Okay.
So in Mumbai, we've actually been building better public spaces in collaboration with private sector. We have an urban innovation platform to enable more grassroots level innovators to make cities better.
Anything that we have seen so far, anything that we know of in the city? Any examples of?
So we've got, you know, in Malad, for example, with one of our private sector clients, we've built, you know, big public plazas and pedestrian plazas. And what is unique about it is it's one of the first privately owned public space in the city. And, you know, so think about it, right? Like if the built environment of the city, if the, you know, the corporates of the city started thinking about how their developments engage with the city and how the edge of their city, you know, engages with the city, we can make our city so much better. Because I think that the, you know, the government is not the only entity that has to be responsible for making cities livable.
One last thing, one message if you'd like to give the citizens on how to create livable cities.
Wow. Okay.
It has to be one message. Asking everyone, so I'm asking you.
What can citizens say? You know, somebody said that citizens are the most important political office in the city. All of us always tend to blame developers or politicians about the crisis in the city. There are small things that you can do that will make our cities better, right? Like stop using plastic, push your local authorities to build more inclusive spaces around your communities. What I mean by that is that ask for safe urban environments where your grandparents or, you know, the young children can walk around in, right? So start demanding that, get involved in public policy discussions and attend things like building livable cities, because we need all of you to understand these issues if we are going to make this happen.
Yeah, actually you're right, because most of us tend to sway away from anything which is related to the governments or political influencing.
Or public policy, right? Public because policy, it's boring, and I think I blame us for it because we make those talks.
The only thing that we say is that nothing is going to happen. So why, you know?
Yeah. There are simple things you can do. Stop using plastic. Walk more. Use public transit more.
People want to use public transports more, but
And then demand for that infrastructure.
So difficult to walk. As you said, if you wanted to walk from here to Phoenix right now, you would probably not. Not that we have any problems with walking, you'd prefer walking, but the kind of, you'll not have a steady footpath, you'll have encroachment, you'll have the traffic, the noise, the pollution, so you are not, the idea, thinking about it is not exciting.
So I think I'd love for the citizens to be more angry about those issues than movies and some historical characters, right? Like we've taken so much of our time this year talking about, with maybe important, but like, you know, maybe for a day, but these things, the biggest, cause of death in India is traffic fatalities, right? And that's, for me, a large part of it is because of the way we've designed our cities, right? So if you built like certain elements into your street, you could reduce traffic fatalities by 50%. So those are things that we should start demanding and getting from our government. Look at all the metros that is being built. Does it make, you know, are the metro stations safe for women to access? You know, the entire city is under construction. Have you paid attention to what plans they have? And I think those are the things that citizens have to be active. Citizens are the most important political office in the city. Okay. And you can't blame anybody else if it goes wrong later then.
I think we will.
We will.
As far as we know ourselves, we will.
Yeah.
Okay.